Let's start question number 7. Question is for a function. Rupees 250 was collected from each flat of a complex. कोई function है जिसके लिए 250 rupees हर flat से, जो complex है उसके हर flat से 250 rupees collect किए गए. The total money collected was rupees 78,000. Okay, the total money was 78,000. How many flats are there in the complex? हमें ये बताना है कि उस complex के अंदर कितने flats हैं. ओके, हर फ्लैट से 250 रुपीस कलेक्ट किए गए और टोटल मनी जो है वो कितनी कलेक्ट की गई, 78,000. तो हमें ये बताना है कि वहां पर कितने, उस कॉम्प्लेक्स के अंदर कितने फ्लैट्स हैं. दिस वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द सॉल्यूशन. द टोटल मनी कलेक्टेड इज रुपीज 78,000. ओके, सो यू विल राइट टोटल मनी कलेक्टेड इज इक्वल टू रुपीज 78,000 एंड मनी कलेक्टेड फ्रॉम ईच फ्लैट इज रुपीज 250. ओके, money collected from each flat is rupees 250. Now we have to find number of flats, and number of flats is equal to, you will divide the total money by the money collected from each flat. So 78,000 divided by 250, and we will cancel equal number of zeros from both these numbers, so it will become 7800 divided by 25. Now let's start the division. 7,800 divided by 25, 3 is a 75, subtract these two numbers, 8 minus 5 is 3, bring this 0 down, this is 0, 25 1's a 25, subtract these two numbers, 10 minus 5 is 5, this will become 0, and bring this 0 down, 25 2's a 50. Okay, so how many flats are there? There are 312 flats in the complex. You will write, there are 312 flats in the complex. Okay? So, this is question number 7th of exercise 7C.